Okay, I'll film a little bit of what I'm doing. It's just using a squeeze bottle with the tiny tip from like a bakery. And you're basically just painting with ketchup. Then I found that if you use a spatula, you can get a more even color. Just working with the spatula. Okay, I'm using a little square Altoid to make square French fries. That's all right. Okay. Getting closer to being finished. And still working on it. I gotta hurry up. I'm running out of time.